am a Londoner. I actually live in Kent. Oh, I get a funny feeling inside of me when the bailiffs knock on the door. Maybe it's because I'm a Londoner that I'll always be poor.
Written by Harriet Vickers of GMB London. If you just